Hi, I'm Maveric Northcott, DERF 561 Design Snowboarder, and today I'm going to teach you the backside nose slide.
Before you learn this trick, you're going to learn backside board slides, and probably even nose presses. Roll up to the rail backside, and when you get to the lip, pop onto the rail. Catch the rail under your front foot and keep your eyes on the end of the rail. You're going to slide the rail on your front foot right to the end. When you get to the end, pull it around 90 and ride out smooth.